and I won't try to summarize, but I guess the key question is, are we prepared for the fourth industrial revolution, and are we able to harness the benefits from it? And I think from what we've heard, we've seen that some sectors, some agencies are more aware and better prepared for it and are doing something about it. And yet there are also some sectors that are not yet harnessing the potentials from the fourth industrial revolution. And as Dr. Albert has mentioned, there are actually three areas that we need to focus on. And that's what I think the role of PIDS, the Philippine Institute for Development Studies, aims to do. That is to come up with a research agenda and identify the gaps and conduct some of the studies in this particular research gap. So we hope that the annual public policy conference in September 19 will provide us more information about what these gaps are and what the opportunities are and what the risks are, so that we will be able to harness the opportunities from the fourth industrial revolution. Again, we thank all of you for being